it's not just about getting to the planet. It's also about being able to stay there and to build a big civilization. And that requires a much more hospitable place.
Deforestation plans to kickstart the process, but over time it will continue to self-procreate.
And then eventually you will get to a point where all of this vegetation is self-sustaining and you can just let it grow on its own.
We have a new type of farm, open farm, which is a farm that you place outside. As you improve the water in the atmosphere, your moisture evaporators will start to produce more water.
We now have animals and pets coming to Mars, so they're going to be populating your colonies and your domes. The thing I'm most excited about for this animal pack is honestly the cows. I got this picture in my mind of cows with space helmets. But in reality, these animals will actually be going around in your open world colonies once you open up your domes. Green Planet will be launching on May 16th alongside the animal pack.